your president.
Can you believe this shit?
Get a little snack, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Look, this is the entrance to the planetarium.
Doesn't look like much on camera, I tell you. Seating? Yeah, I'm gonna see. I have to go to the car to. No, I gotta go to the car.
This is the old control panel, man. It's so retro.
Listen to the drama.
Give me it. Four. In night vision here, we'll just take a look at the room. Wow. The seating.
Oh, okay.
And it projects up into the ceiling. This is, there's the ceiling, there's the top of it. It's a huge dome that we're inside.
Lee, there's a house craft, but it's buried. Yeah.
Oh, we don't need it.
So I think that'll be fine. But yeah, I may as well.
Sound all right for you over here, Alfie?
Hey. Come over here and have sex with Charlie Murphy. I'm Rick James, bitch.
It's Ray-Ban. Ray-Ban commercial right here. I'm Rick James, bitch.
I'm Chris Emery, bitch.
Yeah.
For volume. Come over here.
Five minutes till showtime.
Is exactly what this.
Tell your mama, tell your pop, I'm gonna sing you back to Arkansas. Oh, yes, ma'am. You don't do right. Don't do right.
Thank you. to the planetarium.
Holy cow.
Oh,
Everybody sitting, you sitting comfortably? In your lay-back chair. The Planetarium Winnipeg. One of the only planetariums in North America. Yeah, thank you very much for coming. If you heard from us or newspaper or whatever, thank you very much. Okay, well. That's our first set. Hello? Thank you very much.
Maybe we'll just play
another one. Yeah, you want to do another one?
Yeah.
You guys want
to
do another one?
Yeah, let's
all
stop
right.
playing.
No, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, volume. All right, we'll be back for a second set in just a few minutes. We're going to bring our star machine back to where it started. It'll just take a second here. Bring the lights back down. Give the boys a break here. We'll be right back.
Thank you, Scott. Thank you very much. Do you have time for one more? Or is it done?
Yeah, there's time for one more.
There is? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You guys want to hear us do one more song?
Yeah.
All right. We're just gonna hammer out a rock song in the planetarium. Check us out on Canada Day.